educated. Medical school. Specialized in mental disorders. Brilliant mind. Smart.
Get him in here.
Systems restored, back to
normal. Now. Who are you? Who sent you?
Sent who, me?
Scientist, practical and fantastic, as rare as a metal face.
Who? Character by the name of Von.
Vic? I thought I recognized you. I thought you were somebody I know.
Shit.
You look exactly like him. The same features, the same build.
Don't give me that.
Please.
There's nobody that looks like me.
Are you trying to take him on?
You need an army to take him.
Because you're nothing.
Victor, you know I love you. Don't go.
I've got to.
Sooner or later, it always catches up with you.
What a sad, strange tune he's playing.
I am a man, and I can prove it!
Dub it off your man, don't spend that 10 bucks. I did it for the advance, the back end sucks. It's better than sitting up in a crack den with the Mac 11 yelling at your fiends and friends to duck. There's feds at the door, oh it's just FedEx. I thought I heard walkie-talkies, must have been them redneck neighbors of mine. They fucking with they CD, and we in the spot watching cops on TV. Blazing greens, thumping big first CD, drinking on E, hoping pigs don't see. If they were psychic, they try to give them the electric chairs. Getting hectic in here, and it's our election year. Keep this section clear, VIP. Shed a few tears, since an E-High G. They got more tricks up my sleeve, cough, hiccup, and sneeze. Make an MC sick, and dry heave wheeze. They must be still allergic to a real raw rhymer with skills that surgical. Take the day off and lay off the crazy water. It don't faze me as he lay up with your lazy daughter. With your lazy daughter.
We came to eat your team steak, and for dessert a treat, the green cake. So much sweets, it's a dream, it seemed fake. These type themes make your beat machine break. It's on the fritz, put it on the ritz, and watch what he gets once his mix is on the glitz. A lot of rappers are soft titting, talk shit, they need to do us all a big favor, cork it. Spit it like raw grits, get it? They better all fork it, admit it. Relaxing in your town wants to talk with V. Keep coming back with more and more hits. More hits.
Victor?
Nothing at all.
Victor, the way you look.
Yes?
You're exhausted. You didn't get any sleep at all last night, did you?
I was working, reading. Who's outside?
What was the trouble, Victor?
I was detained.
MCs fall back. There's Vic in your ear with the whole ball of wax. Call or fax for the freshest rhyme delivery or takeout for the fake you out ballers in the industry. Boss with the Lee jeans, Batman Kenobi. They say he's a cross between Adnan Khashoggi and Sho Kazuki. He said your chain is sure dookie. The piece was like a mystery entity, ill spooky. What's his worth? A gun or a knife slice. Get your bus once or twice or run for your life price. A arm and a leg, the letters get all red hot. Calm till we fled the spot, a leg, arm, headshot. You're on the battlefield with lyrical militants. Know he's feeling bent when he see little pink elephants. Never forget. Memorize the elements, keep the mic sterilized. Terrorize with eloquence and mellow eyelids. Tell no lies, kids, these guys. Ask them what's their shell toe sizes. Shields up, dum-dum. Where we come from, we thump it out for fun. And that's no conundrum. Pick a bone, goons. Be with the sick unknown show tunes. On a full moon, lick your own wounds. Lighting up the stratosphere, shooting slugs is nameless. Aim caressing Vladimir Putin. His matted hair was too thin to cut into a Gumby. Nothing to V, he feel his bum knee. It's about to rain, there goes my two-way. Out of range, it's a strange new day, touche. It's all good, like down home cooking. He left with the crown on his dome and kept booking. His men run crooklin, keep one in ten huns hooking. No offense, none tookin. It's more fun of the looking. The pound of the wardrobe had your poor son shookin. Sometimes he feel he need to stop jooksin'. Then he say, nah, with a real sly crook grin. Vic style of rhyme will bug out Joe six pack. Slick while the time he dug out Joe chick's back. She wore a thong in her youth. These days she's a bit long in the tooth. Just chewing on the titty fat, pursuing the kitty cat, drooling on her pretty hat, playing pool and pity pat, stay in school, kitties, brats, instead of spraying tools and shitty gats, laying cool, witty at, St. Jules, city rats, ruling with gritty stats, cooling where the clicks be at, it's no time for chitty chat, fool V, pity that. Follow your instincts. I told her time and time again not to swallow pink drinks. I guess it's just how the hollow wind clinks. V, the fink who made the chink in the mink wink. He say he need a shrink. On the brink to pipe it when her sink made his pinky stink. Instead he asked her for some paper and some ink. Could have flipped it longer except the beat was rather winky dink. Still working out the kinks. Every time he thinks his third eye blinks. It must be in the blood like zinc. Glassy IV, put your CD on Jinx.
be Vic? Vic? Well, Vic, yeah, he's this young cat that he had his thing down pat. He know what he was doing. So, you know, he do his thing. Younger cat, good dude though. I hear Victor, you know, Victor doing something with the Insomniac crew. You know what I mean? I don't even really know. He kind of drives it to me a little here, yeah, he's gonna do it. To me, he's gonna do it. I'd rather hear it though. Because a nasty young MC.
Where's he coming from?
Vic, you know, Doom come out, Doom got his wreck or whatever. So Vic, a lot of people compare Doom to Vic or Vic to Doom, vice versa. Like the villain everywhere, yo, the villain is you, the villain is me, the villain is you. But then Vic, he earned his own rights, you know what I'm saying? Now he doing his thing, and he got his own little niche, like what people can know the difference between the two. And I respect that. Can't beat that. Priceless.
This is an editorial funded by rhymers against phony gangsters and mainstream evil. The supervillain.
I showed up lamping with a soul strut anthem and a plan to mesh a fan and a legend is a tandem. Some low cut abandoned Tiger Fist mic handling. Heard your feminine sound and had to prescribe pampering. Cramping your style like your parents on a first date. Yeah, word is born with a dangerously low birth weight. Scenario worst case, you dealing with a monster. I keep the peace but they wanna hold heat like a sauna. Gonna step into your nightmares, you'll pull it when you sleep. I'm still standing right there, catching bullets in my teeth. Police and rap with a reason that speaks the fact in the back of my mind that I want my people back and that's fine. America's pastime is now alive and kicking you. Another public scandal, a Michael Jackson interview. I'm addicted to real world and I hope I can kick it soon. While my aspirations and skill level are still in tune. Midnight to high noon, fly jewels with MF. A villain and a man child, possibilities endless. Get close to the speaker, yeah you too princess. Unless the restraining order specifies at least 10 steps. Word placement, is this seat taken? So sick of waiting and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. You dealing with man child is so hard to face it. Word placement, is this seat taken? So sick of waiting and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. When you dealing with ears, it's so hard to face it.
Every step I take, another fake hood raid. I don't make the mistake to put my foot on the waist, but I make my stake. I don't sway in any way when I grab the micro play. I rain on parades, especially the suckers, the big rockers, duckers, big ice wearing fool mother. Riff a knack for every single day of the week. Gotta watch my step, can't get no crap on my feet. Walking tall, straight to the door of opportunity. Been too many years to let the weight get a pull on me. I'm chilling with the drastic, they call me rap bastard. Envy's a bitch when you're dealing with the masters. Try to compensate for your ill rap traits by concocting schemes to sell a few rap tapes. You played your odds, but something wrong with your numbers. It's time to pay the bookie or take a long slumber.
Word placement, is this seat taken? So sick of waiting and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. When you dealing with ears, it's so hard to face it. Word placement, is this seat taken? So sick of waiting and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. When you dealing with doom, it's so hard to face it.
Can't stand the beat, it's no sense bitching. Can't stand the heat, go get from out the kitchen. Ran through the street and leave a whole set twitching. Skip the stitching, compliments of the henchman. He rocked it, the flow got her dizzy. Keep a few knockers cocked and loaded for grizzly. It's no big deal, niggas say they real, but ain't got no heart to bust shots at a pigmobile. Putzes, got the game all mucked up. Must be nuts, kids, fuck up and get fucked up. Beat the heck out a rapper for street wreck and laugh, playing with a half a full cheek deck. Pull your burner to earn you some respect, son, and be the next hun to get a C-section. With no epidural, screaming, I heard y'all. Cats is talking, coughing up info like a fur ball. Do your bid, don't be scared. The wrong three words on the tear get you eared. Everywhere blood smeared, you should have been prepared. Laying there, balled up, looking all weird. Villain, hold a heater on a cold day and keep a old throwaway for a old fay. No way, get bagged on no day. Doom will change his name to Jose, yo, no say.
Word placement. Is this seat taken? So sick of waiting, and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. Doom man child and is, you can't face it. Word placement. Is this seat taken? So sick of waiting, and y'all ain't saying Nathan. We expect payment for this level of greatness. Doom man child and is, you can't face it.
I'm just you front. Don't front. Don't front. Don't front.
Vic, known to kick a no-joke vocal and given a chance, yoke your slowpoke local yokel. Don't smoke krill, won't need topo. If the fluoride don't kill you, then the soap will. Dope skill, nickname Musty. All up in the Pope's grill with quick game and crusty. He said, trust me, what's the dang fussy? Let me hold the buggy, police can't bust me. It should only take 5 minutes, no job minutes, I leave no live witness. For you, 2% on the back, and not only that, I let you get on the track. Holler back, he still ain't called. It ain't my loss, boss, ball till you fall. So what? A low cut price in pro. Via seller bogus marriage license to a mole. Like selling weed to a thug. Candy a baby gave me, I need a new drug. He knew the glue was too bug. After school we used to sip glue by the jug. Enough to piss barley. Cracker told him, chill before you end up like Chris Farley. He said, yes, sir, Mr. Charlie. I kindly shut the fuck up, I'm trying to twist this molly. Dope skill. Enough to piss barley. Cracker told him, chill before you end up like Chris Farley.
Turn the live Saturday night to Illmatic Monday. Disturb your inner peace with this rap feng shui. Knock you out of position with a rendition that's a little something to TiVo on your television. The first cat to spit a verse on Star Search, the only American Idol to spill a rap recital. Put a contract and turn it down willingly and start a bidding war, collapse a whole industry to put it out independently. Cause all them gifts sending me just ain't bending me. The only thing a baby can give me is advice. More local cats tell me I'm just not that nice. But I don't feel bad at all after peeping the catalog. Knowing all along they always bumping the wacky songs. Chalking a plan with the future at hand. Being the last to stand after the band disbands.
Enough to piss barley. Cracker told him chill before you end up like Chris Farley.
The crucial issue appears to be
decapitating.
Enough to piss barley. Cracker told him chill before you end up like Chris Farley.
That right.
People came from miles around to hear Vic Rocket. He learned a few new styles since a 2-year-old pickpocket. Clut owl, sad how sickening. Now get retarded like mad cow kicking in. Yick, Chris wasn't tricking. And what's in the stew if the flu is in the chicken? We all got our vices. Some got the gall to call the shots off the dices. And that's Vic, bring slaughter to your section. Have your SMC get an order of protection. His name rings bell, said Jake. He sings well, even with this king hell headache. Hit him with an anvil to trigger a scandal. If not just to get free press off the nigga channel. He only plays for high prices and raises his hourly rate based on how nice he is.
There's a lot of I murder you raps, but name ass guys out of nowhere, corny asses, I never heard of you cats. Guys like you mess up a lot of tracks, ask your neighborhood about me while you rapping, act tough and crispy. Urinate on your jacket, leave you pissy. Star Jock and get your autograph or missy. Defecate on your best line, spit 3 verses in the cup and get busy. A whack ass coming this way must be cross out and dizzy. You don't listen enough, see me pissing enough. Leave your yellow spots around your bed area, defecate around your head area. Precise when I meet that ass and greet that ass. LeBray and what? Defecate on your apartment off what's that here?
Yeah.
worry, I watched out.
What do you know about it?
You ran around, good times, girls. You were special. Big cars, as fancy suits, as haberdashery.
Why didn't you stay home and mind your own business? Don't you see what you did, you fool? You brought him straight to me.
With his feet dangling, got his degree in strangling and street haggling. You can find him on the beat bragging, then discreetly dragging MCs towards the meat wagon. And they chicks to the bang bus, make him kick and slang, cuss to Vickers, no dang fuss. He says the trickle of lingering hate, but refused to get tickled by the fickle finger of fate.
Fuck that nigga.
Vic, in it for the buck by the giga. A short truck ride to the liquor store to refuel. Rookie at the counter, manager told him he cool.
Got some change.
Walk telling your hard luck story. All stats gonna leave a scar. Yuck, gory, and we're outie. Pew! V and his rowdy crew. You can see how loud he blew. Now that's a fine howdy do. Stay in your lane. Keep driving straight or catch a stray in your brain. Go deep diving off the side of the bridge. Off a slide in the skid. Who wanna ride with the kid? Trying to live the CO age, so he rolled with the loaded gauge, old to road rage. Better get up off his bumper before he get dumber and let off the thumper. Yeah, take the next exit, catch him on the back street, clack the heat, forget him. That's one less butt face. News lady said they found coke open and shut case. They convinced it's drug related. V skated off in the ugly buggy, faded. After that last turn, seen an old man crash and burn. They have to place his ashes in the urn. In return, the world is a safer place to race. Just don't invade his personal space. Worst case scenario, they should back away from the base that's in the stereo. Insurance can't bring you back to life from a pissy drunk driver with a big rig jackknife. Stay in your lane, keep driving straight or catch a stray in your brain. Go deep diving off the side of the bridge, off a slide in the skid. Who wanna ride with the kid?
Would you believe it? I think I wanted to see you get away with it. You were everything I wasn't, everything I wanted to be, everything we all like to be. Only we know better. We don't take the chances. We know sooner or later it always catches up with you.
Had this one bitty, she gave good brain. Used to come see me in the hood on a train. One way costs $1.50. Not a bad loss if you short a sucker titty. At least, for better or for worse, nails was more faker than the letters on her purse. Not quite the Gucci butters, no drawers, coochie cutters, and the hoochie studded.
You got another dusky kid?
She listened to that rap shit B was out of touch with. Lit it, hit it raw with no fuss. Only thing she said was,
just pull out before you bust.
Light skin from hell, V drank gin, she sipped white Zinfandel. Maybe I make her to my baby mother. Then she had to break out to babysit her baby brother. To show her she was iller than the next chick is. He reached in the drawer and let her sport one of the necklaces. And gave her change for a token. Get at me when you get to where you're going. Got a call later that night and was heartbroken. My man was like, the girl just got bodied, I'm not joking. Fucked her up real bad, she ain't make it. Stuck her with a cutter, she wouldn't let him take the shit. I'm like, my shorty got stabbed off a piece of shit chain I had nabbed off a crab. Wouldn't give it up, so I put one in his ab. Grabbed the bloody chain and took a cab to the lab. I knew I should've sold it to the A-Rab. My shorty got stabbed off the same bloody chain.
Sooner or later, it always catches up with you.
We got another body.
A string.
What's your side of the story?
Late night, club night, pin a track fight. Sloped in the corner, click, clack, and dice. All my fam left there while high drunk fucking. That's if I'm safe, though. I'm best out slutting. Cuz told me murk, I wasn't listening. Girls went to work trips, 4, 5, 6 of them. Changes glistening, looking all gaudy. Plus the scrap winning got me looking all flossy. 40 after 40, stogie after stogie. Stumbled out the after hours without no homies. Forgot where I parked, tried to hop in the cab. Some dude in the mess said, drop it in the bag. You know why I'm not used to being a victim. One of them club dudes had the same jeans and kicks on that ass bed loser. This ain't right, but ain't no protocol when you shooting dice. Try to put up a fight, but I was too nice. Coordination fucked up, caught one in the gut. Freaked out, thought it was worse than it was. Cause all that blood that dispersed from my gut after your infirmary, it's just a flesh wound. But it still felt funny when I tried to digest food. Back to the hood, and I laid low, running low on pesos. Need another game to enhance my payroll. This time it know was sleep. Had to ramble on me, left my cousin hold the heat. I'm mad sober, see what happened last time I got my drink. Oh, hold up, she got my link on that bow-legged hoe. Must think something sweet, didn't even switch up the piece. Maybe she ain't know, think a man bought it. To give it to your man for me, just cut her.
Time to enter the mental frame center. Locked our glass, flash sensor, sensor. Our fingers never cross. Mass vectors, only mentors. Get passed through the last set of sectors. Inventors open doors, locked by laws. The simple plan leaves the common man lost. Support little toss. Tape decks on pause, but it'll never stop the world from its hectic course. Electrons back by set time codes. A rogue glass master's crap when froze. Leave half frequencies in trap peak modes. Transmitting tracks in quarter inch jacks. Only abstract message penetrates slacks on DAX. Encoded by MF Doom wax that a good rack on titanium slip mats.
The technique spin, the wax is on the pill.
Everglades, forever paid, rockin' blue blockers, Morocco to the beat on her two knockers. Disco out to the Yodas, Chewbacca's, tube sockers, who sold the chase of these two vodkas? There's no ID, test question, it's less stressing. Do you need a chess lesson? Keep the rest fessing after they best guessing. After yes, yes, and after party at the Best Western. Turn the beat up, meet up with big is. It's big biz like computer whiz, beat up big kids. A manhole out in Orlando. About to flow and rock the banjo on a man show. Y'all can't go, it's really not a calm thing. MF stomp and leave out like Swamp Thing. Flip quick like a fresh fax contract. Niggas bite bigger than they bark black shark attack.
Pop quiz.
quit.
I check landscapes when I awaken our states. Don't eat rare steaks, don't break bread with fake mates. On off dates, I still work to dawn breaks. When it comes to stress, yo, I got mad weight. Dribbles on my mind, deal with saving the rhyme. Mike been held captive many a time. Sometimes hard to find, but it has survived. A thin line of hate and flakes and fake crimes. Gangsters, thugs, and cornball MCs. Take it for granted what I work hard to free. From B to C, passing through deep seas. Out of the land of the false Pharisees. False idols, I got them checking for their vitals. Don't hump dub, subtext, or subtitle. Incite all, I prescribe my door to the bloated rappers who do bite all.
Y'all know the skits, pop quiz.